drivers behind the line. In 3, 2, 1, go! 5298, the ETAC Charter is starting off the 15-second autonomous period with a cube to their co-op grid. Team 369, the high voltage robotics, climbing onto their charging station. Team 2344 taking a cube to their outer grid. Team 426, Zombie Apocalypse Counter Task Force, taking a cube to their inner grid at the same time. Team 5298 ETAC Chargers picking up a cone from their human player. Team 5421 waiting patiently in the loading zone to pick up from the double substation. Team 2344, Saunders Joy Factory picking up a game piece from their double substation. Team 5421 leaving this loading zone with a cone. Team 5298 following close behind. 2344 placing a cone in their inner grid. Team 426 picking up a cube for their alliance. Team 2344 leaving their loading station with a cone. Yeah, yeah, yes. 40 seconds left in the match. The Red Alliance has one link in their grid area. Team 5298 looking to stock in their charging station. Team 2344 and Team 426 getting onto the Blue Alliance charge station. The scores are now charging. With a score of 100-45, taking 3 ranking points, moving 2344, the Saunders Joint Factory, into 5th place, and 369, high voltage, into 6th.